we played too defensive for the first half, so we don't use enough players for offense, especially for the first half.
It was a scare, and probably made it even more scary because of the first leg, you know, because we were in a really comfortable position, and then Albirex came back. But I said to the boys at half-time that Albirex never stop. You know, it doesn't matter if it's 2, 3, 4. You know, they'll keep coming and they'll keep creating chances. And I thought probably they definitely shaded it the second half. And it was, you know, very similar to the first game. We were better in the first half, I think, on both legs. And they were better in both of the second halves. But we managed to get our noses in front.